My heart pounded with apprehension as I watched the creature search around its grave. My limbs would scarcely obey, but I challenged the monster out there, whatever it might be, to reclaim its shroud.